everyone. Today we're going to learn unit 9. What's the fastest animal in the world? It's also a fantastic question for you in this lesson. Now take out your student book and open on page 64 to learn with me. Now let's get started. Now we will begin with lesson 1, words. In this lesson, we will learn some words of places and how to describe them. Now have a look at the first picture on the screen. Do you know what it is? Now let's listen and repeat along the recording.
Lake. Lake. Lake.
And can you tell me some names of lake in Vietnam that you know? I think it's not too hard with you. For example, Con Rua Lake in Ho Chi Minh City, our city, I think is very familiar to you. Or Chi An Lake, Xuân Hương Lake, Ba Bể Lake. Yes, there are very, very many lakes in Vietnam. Now we move on the next picture. Do you know it? Now let's listen and repeat the word.
Mountain. Mountain. Mountain.
Now everyone, do you know some mountains in Vietnam or in the world? I will tell you some mountains that I know. For example, Mount Phan Xipang in Vietnam, Mount Everest in Nepal, or Mount Fuji in Japan. Now, it's your turn. Let's find more and tell me in the next lesson. Now let's look at the next one, then listen and repeat.
Waterfall. Waterfall. Waterfall.
I will tell you some waterfalls in Vietnam. For example, Bản Sóc, Cam Ly, Giang Điện. They are very, very beautiful. Now everyone, look at the picture and focus on the red side. It is a very, very large sea. Now, let's listen and repeat the word.
Ocean. Ocean. Ocean.
And do you know there are 5 oceans in the world? They are Atlantic, Pacific, Indian, Arctic, and Antarctic. Now everyone, you have learned some adjectives to describe something, such as big, small, long, short, and so on. And now, we are going to 3 more adjectives in this lesson to describe places. Now look at the next picture and focus on the sign in this picture. It is to answer for the question, how is the river?
Và các bạn ơi, chúng ta đã được học các tính từ để mô tả về sự vật sự việc như là big, small, short, long, tall. Và ngày hôm nay chúng ta sẽ được học thêm 3 tính từ nữa để mô tả về nơi chốn sự vật sự việc. Nào chúng ta hãy nhìn vào bức hình kế tiếp. Các bạn hãy chú ý vào bức tranh và mũi tên ở trong hình. Nó sẽ giúp chúng ta trả lời cho câu hỏi How is the river?
Dòng sông này thì như thế nào? Now let's listen and repeat the word.
Wide. Wide. Wide.
You can use wide when you want to say a wide river, a wide road, or a rectangle is 7 cm long and 3 cm wide. Now let's look at the picture, then listen and repeat the word.
Deep. Deep. Deep.
You can use deep to describe a well, a hole, or a river. Now look at the sign in this picture. It means the water is deep here, so it's dangerous. No swimming. Now have a look at the last picture. Listen and repeat.
Hi. Hi. Hi.
You can say a high building, high mountain, or the high wall. And do you know Mount Everest is 8,848 meters high?
Now we are going to move from part 2. In this part, you will look at the picture, listen the story, then you repeat. Now, let's listen.
Hello! I've got a quiz for you today. Great! What's the highest mountain in the world?
Mount Everest!
That's right. What's the biggest ocean in the world?
It's the Pacific Ocean.
That's right. What's the fastest animal in the world?
A mouse!
No. A mouse isn't the fastest animal. The fastest animal in the world is a cheetah.
No, a mouse! Look!
Now Amy is the fastest student in the class.
Now you will listen one more time and read the story to understand more about it.
Hello! I've got a quiz for you today.
Great!
What's the highest mountain in the world?
Mount Everest!
That's right. What's the biggest ocean in the world?
It's the Pacific Ocean.
That's right. What's the fastest animal in the world?
A mouse!
No. A mouse isn't the fastest animal. The fastest animal in the world is a cheetah.
No, a mouse! Look!
Now Amy is the fastest student in the class.
Now F1, I have small exercise for you to check new words you have learned. Now look at all the words again. I want you to make sentences with them. You will choose two words to make a sentence. Now let's begin.
Bây giờ cô sẽ có một bài tập nhỏ dành cho các bạn. Chúng ta sẽ đặt câu với những từ mà các bạn vừa được học. Các bạn sẽ chọn ra hai từ và đặt thành một câu. Nào, chúng ta hãy cùng bắt đầu làm bài tập này nhé.
And to do it easier, you can use the word in a box above and look at the given picture to make a sentence. Now, look at the first one. What is this? And focus on the sign. What does it mean? How can you write this sentence? Now, I think it's not too hard with you. Now, let's check the answer. This is a high waterfall. Now, so you choose high and waterfall to write this sentence.
Now we continue with the next one. Look at the picture. What is the picture of? And focus on the sign. Have you got it?
I think it's easy to you. And the answer is, this is a white lake.
Now we move on the next one. Look at the picture and the sign. How can you write for it? Have you finished? Now let's check the answer. This is a high mountain. So you use high and mountain to make the sentence.
Now like the other one, you're easy to make a sentence for the last picture. Now, let's check the answer. This is a deep ocean. Now, that's all for this part.
I hope you have the same answer as I have.
Now everyone, that's enough today. Thank you for your attention. I hope you like this video. Goodbye and see you in the next time.
Bài học của chúng ta đến đây là kết thúc. Cô rất cảm ơn các bạn đã theo dõi lắng nghe. Xin chào và hẹn gặp lại ở bài học kế tiếp nhé.